on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall, you've been my only friend. You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we here talking to each other again?
Maybe I should tell the truth, I never gave a care. Maybe every word I'm saying to you is a lie. So maybe instead of listening to me, you'd rather die. That's a lot of maybe, so let me tell you just one for sure. I will never ever quit, and my passion for this is pure. I look in the mirror every day and see the man I am. My friends tell me to go for it, and all I think back is damn, what do I do with my life? Where will I end up going? And no matter what, I know that the river just keeps on flowing. You can scream for God to help and pull you up out of this place. You can pray every day that you will see a loving face. But that doesn't mean that life will bend and change at your will. I heard that knowing we all die can be a very bitter pill. And I promise when I hold you up that I will never let you fall. And when you look into my eyes, it's like you're staring straight into the mirror.
Mirrors on the wall, here we are again.
And honestly, I'm sick of just running here in my spot. And I don't need you to tell me that someday I will be hot. Like a fire, a flame, I'll be burning in the game. And all I need is you to listen, I don't need all of the fame.
Oh, you get all cocky because people listen to your raps. You're never gonna go anywhere, your music is just crap.
That's what I hear every day in my home and up in my school. So don't ever think for a second I'm doing this to be cool. Because I'm not, I'm doing this to vent all of my thoughts. And I've had about enough, all of the posers need to stop. So maybe this is the end of the road for me and you. I don't really care, tell me what is it you wanna do. I'm gonna live my life and I don't need you in it. So it looks like this will be the last time that I will look into the mirror
on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall, you've been my only friend. You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we talking to each other again?